I've never taken a cruise before, but this might be kind of a...
you done cruise? You
gone? I never have.
I know, three of us never tried it out. If you're planning a vacation anytime soon, though, there's a very royal option now to consider.
La-di-da. Britain's Queen Elizabeth is just christened the Queen Elizabeth.
May God bless
it's
her.
The third version of the Queen Elizabeth, and the seventh with the royal name since the launch of the Queen Mary in 1934. The Cunard luxury liner, 1,000 feet long, has a capacity for 2,000 passengers. It embarks later today on its maiden voyage from Southampton, England to Portugal, and then the Canary Islands.
Oh, I could take a cruise to the Canary Islands right now. Yeah.